Are you religious, may I ask?
I'm not, and to be honest, this outfit really represents the importance that visibility for people of religious minorities need to have in this country.
Isn't this an interesting wrinkle, though? Is there something in that religion that is anti-homosexuality and anti-woman? Does that complicate the issue? I'm just raising it and thinking out loud and maybe being stupid, but
what do you think? I think, you know, drag has always shaken the tree.